selling cross, zodiac, and Islamic gift store. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is haram and this is a shirk, because what happens if somebody has a store in a non-Islamic countries, and even Islamic countries people do that, they have some type of fortune teller, stuff like that, and they have a zodiac signs, horoscopes, and many things like that. People sell that. This is not allowed to sell, because you are selling shirk and you're selling a kufr, which is against Allah. Because what happens, like, somebody does not have a knowledge, that's just something different, but he is doing unknowingly selling a shirk. So I'm going to give an example, my own. Once I was doing a dawah table, and right next to me there was a Muslim who was from he was selling something like a zodiac sign and the horoscopes with the bracelets and the chains and the rings, and on the rings it had some type of horoscopes. Even though I doesn't have a knowledge, but I knew that this is something shirk. Even I wasn't like much into Islam that time, but when I walked down to him and I saw that, and I told him, you are selling which has an extreme sin about that, which has like an extremely sin, and you are spreading a shirk, because this is something which is unforgivable. You need to call people to the Islam. Rather, you're selling something what is haram, which is totally 100% the income is not halal. You're selling shirk stuff, which is like contradicting Quran. So there was another brother next to, was walking by or standing by, and then the brother who was selling this stuff, and when the brother was standing there, he come to our conversation. He say, what's going on, what happened? So then I explained to the brother who was standing there, I told him he's selling a shirk, which is against Allah, which is the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is not allowed. So the brother who was standing there, he doesn't even know much about Islam, but alhamdulillah, I have some little knowledge. At that time I was able to explain him that this is shirk, what is the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, not to get involved in this one, because this is all types of shirk, like fortune tellers and like a pundit priest who are telling your future and your luck and your unluck. So this type of thing he's telling, this is not allowed. So when I was able to explain him, and the brother who was standing there, he was able to explain the person who was selling this, he was also a brother who was also a Muslim, and he explained saying, yes, this brother is right, you're selling a shirk, this is haram. So then he would understand that it was me and him. He told his brother not to sell this stuff. So many Muslims does that. They sell stuff like that because they don't even know they're selling a shirk, like a fortune, like a quizzes, like your luck, or you're going to be lucky, or you're going to be unlucky, or you're going to win a draw, and what's going to happen to you in your future. And they basically look at your hand, and the horoscopes and zodiac signs, these are all shit. So we should not be getting in into that. So those brothers who has a stores and they're selling this type of stuff, so they should be stop doing that, because this is something you are promoting a shit. So rather than sell something which is an Islamic